she didn't want for anything. A loving husband, a little cabin close to town. Working hard out on the farm, coming into all her charm, until the one day when the stranger came around. It starts to rain, can't work no more. Run to the porch, open the door. To their surprise, I realize their little game. So what was I supposed to do? Well, I could tell he'd been with you. It made me mad, and I just couldn't stand the pain. I can't believe what I have done. I killed them both with Daddy's gun, as their bodies lay entangled in our bed. He was the sheriff's only son. To me, she was the only one. I smelled the perfume, the powder, and the lead. Well, my body starts to shake. As I turn and start to stagger towards the door, I heard her take her final breath. I knew my sentence would be death, and so I threw that smoking gun onto the floor. Now I sit here in this jail, and now my life's a living hell. Since that awful, dreadful crime I had to do, all her love she vowed to me. Another man there'll never be, and in the end I'll have to die for loving you. I can't believe what I have done. I killed them both as their bodies lay entangled in our bed. He was the sheriff's only son. To me, she was the only one. I smelled the perfume.